Welcome, my friend, and step right up to the ride of your life. There are wonders beyond this door that will test your skill and test your will. Do we have a winner here today? See the targets, shoot the targets, and try your best not to die, of course. If it sounds simple, then by all means, show me what you're made of. All you have to do is point your weapon right over here at this sign and pull the trigger.
Back in business, hippity-ho. 1 minute we stop, 1 minute we go. Just wait and see what's around the bend, and I'll see you when you reach the end. Shoot! Uh-oh. I want to reload. Miles around to witness our world famous freak show. You ever hear the one about the guy who got stuck on a carousel and couldn't get off? Even with all the grease from the horse. all right, just warming up, just warming up. Smokes. Duck!
Hello?
Some days you just don't feel at one with yourself, do you?
Nice knowing you, kid.
Thank you.
Sit back, relax, deep breaths.
Well, now, listen up, listen up. Things have taken an unexpected turn, and I'm the first to admit that we need things corrected. Now, there's just one more thing. Don't be alarmed. You've inhaled a gas. And while there's no harm in it, there is one little side effect. You may start to see things that aren't really there. Which is why I hesitate to bestow upon you this kind of firepower. But you'll need some protection. The psychodynamic is still at large, so I advise you, move on. I advise you to beware.
Ding, dang, dong.
Thank you. Thank you.
recovery very soon. Now, 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 friend. You know and I know that all this consternation is just because of the gas. Strong stuff. Makes funny pictures in the head. But what we need to do is get you to a specialist. And I know just the spot. It's a cozy little clinic just down the line with all the best people. Now, every specialist you could hope for, they even specialize in special cases. Just like yours. So what do you say? Treat yourself to a treatment? Wouldn't want to relapse now, would we?
Thank you.
I see you had some ups and downs this time. No pain, no gain, I suppose. Well, wasn't that an explosive turn of events? You've rid us of that psychopath, but it seems we've merely hopped out of the frying pan and into the fire. We've shaken the hornet's nest, my friend. Better hightail it out of here. Thank you. once this time I wasn't sure you were going to make it.
It was not my intention to subject you to all this unpleasantness. I had hoped we could make it through unscathed. But there's something bad in here with us. Something dark and malignant. Deep inside this mountain from which we cannot escape. The only hope is to confront your demons. One must treat the source, not the symptoms.
Ah!
all alone down there. All alone.
These are very troubling results. It seems we came dangerously close to losing you altogether.
Yes, yes, my friend. The home stretch. Our undertaking is nearly complete. We're almost at the root of this malignant force. This procedure is not without its risks. You're going to need all your wits about you if you want to prevail.
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
My goodness. Well, that went far better than expected, at least from our perspective. But I bet it felt like the ride of your life, eh? I'm going to give you something to help you relax. It's a little too early to know if the procedure's been entirely successful. In all honesty, we might have to try it a few more times to be sure, to get to the root of the problem.